Well, as far as being, you know, up 2-0, it's just what we've done so far to play two games. It hasn't gotten us anywhere yet, other than in a good position moving into game three. We won't take anything for granted. This is a team that's very, very laser focused on winning the series. And you don't win the series with two wins; you win it with three. So, our guys will have an off day tomorrow. We'll work out at Fenway, and then we'll have the game on Sunday and try to close it out as fast as possible. That's the goal. As far as the other stuff, you know, this has been a team that's gotten some energy and played very, very well since that return from that relocated series. Some of that is due to getting healthy and seeing what's possible at the end of the season. Some of it is the acquisitions that we made that gave a boost to that clubhouse. Some of it is, you know, simply our main goal is to win the World Series. And once we could start to focus on that in September, and we got to clinch the division at home, you know, things have really clicked for us. So pinpointing it on one thing is probably unfair because of how much has happened. But I'm proud of our approach, and I'm proud of how we're handling it.